So where are we going? You don't suppose that's a shrine, do you? Hollow Chaco, okay. Oh, there goes that little cute thing. Yue's dog. Doggy, in fact. All right. Oh, shit. Ooh. Ah! I did not see that coming. Okay. I didn't see that in time. Did not see that. I was trying to go by where the sound was for the dog. Okay, so he went left. It sounded like he was up there. Didn't it? Oh, shit. Oh, my sense of direction with sound is terrible. Okay, do not. If the spirits are too scary and you can't go through, try to find some way around them. Okay, use power of mighty dog. Ankle biter to the wind. Whoa! And, why does it sound like a cell phone? Not 1932! Except, oh, that was dumb. I wasn't supposed to answer that call, was I? All right, hold on. Hey, we have, do we not have a Wi-Fi? Oh, hi, kitties. Hey, it's okay, it's okay. I'm cursed, aren't I? That's why you guys don't like me. Oh, the cell phone was making the monster appear. Okay. Kick the can? Okay. Can we not pet the cats? Aww. Can't pet the cats, chat. We can't pet the dog. We can abandon the dog, but we can't pet the cats either. Okay. On the north side of this town, there's a haunted mansion. Everyone who lived there, the rest is ripped. Oh, that's where we're going. It's set on the north side of town, right? Empty building. Okay, winch my ass around that and go. If you get pet food, they can keep monsters away. At least they did in the first game. Doggy, where are you going? Dogs, I follow, and I will show you. Yes. I shall follow and find out. I will totally save, just in case. Thank you. Oh, hi. Okay, run! Reddit! Woo! Okay, so... yeah, big place. Not getting attacked by a steamy face monster, alright? I have standards, damn it. Oh, shit. Okay, can I get that out of my hair? Like... Ha ha ha! Okay, yep, nope, nope. See, that's not fair. You were not there. You were totally not there. This poster's old and yellow. It says something about not lighting fires. Chaco. Ninja Dog? He's a Ninja Dog, isn't he? That's the only way to explain it. He got up and around like a boss. Alright, I'm gonna save this. Yep. Woo boy. Okay. Oh. Okay. That's it. No. That's fine. That's fine. I'm okay. Two are more than enough. Oh, they don't like light. Someone or something is following me. What can I do? I have to run. That's what it says. No, I got that. I can't tell if that's Yue talking or just like her monologuing. It's a poster with smudged writing. It says, danger! Fire damage may cause a collapse. Do not enter. Yeah, I'm gonna be dumb. I've already established that I'm just gonna follow all the tropes. Okay. She had something trigger over here. Wait, I'm not supposed to light this on fire. Rusty pliers found. Try the door? This barbed wire wrapped around the door. No, don't use the key.
We're in.
I cut the barbed wire around the door with cutting pliers. I can now get inside. Go inside. Say, you don't look that bad, but... Oh, yep. See, now I'm just getting, like, vibes of Corpse Party, right? Anyone else getting that, too? Door's open. Okay, the... Gotta go. It's true. It is Japanese. Okay, bathroom apparently has something in it? Oh no? Wait, is that how they actually came about this game? Damn ghost rats. Jerks. Okay. Oh, there's a few of them. They are kind of cute in the... Okay. Oh! Damn it. There's the door. Get the door. Like, the little ghost guys are kind of cute in, you know, in the sense of, like, them not trying to kill you, but you get the idea. Penis chompers? Oh, no. They... Well, kind of. Alright, we're going this way. We're going. This is a bloody mansion, chat. Woo! Alright, too many enemies. Too many enemies. Different makers, but Japan shares a lot of the same tropes. I can see that. He's just like, what is that? Good distraction. Going upstairs? Going upstairs. Oh, there's another floor. Of course there is. Oh, thank God there's a save. Okay. Save complete. Locked. Locked. Not locked. Oh! It's locked. Okay, why? Okay, there's something in here with me, and I can't properly see. Can I get out? Flashlight still. So like, what was he trying to wait for? Like, it's locked. That's a hell of a fake out.
And the bells, the bells, the bells, they over you.
It's like, wait here and wait. Is this? It's not good. Scribbles. Blue scribbles found. Blue scribbles, unlock door. That's usually how that works. When scribbles, it unlocks door. That is blood. Have you heard of the blood? I have heard of the blood. We good? Let's not go in that door, shall we? I don't like that door. Okay. I'm always glad that that door works. Okay. Hey, that door works too. Ooh, there's a magazine now. There's those scribbles again. It's been painted over in black. Black scribbles found. Oh, come on! This is kind of like new. Oh, somebody's in the... Oh! I can't move.
I'm just gonna chill out in here for a little bit. Yeah.
We good? I'm in a different area now. Okay. Hopefully this is not gonna get me killed. So let me go ahead and I will start this bad boy up. Actually, I'm going to go ahead and do this. Give me a second here, chat. And we'll walk this over. Oh, no! All right, we're going to go ahead and kick up the raffle here. So it does not require anything on your end. At least it shouldn't. So give me a second here, guys. I'll get this set up. And it consists. That button. SES game choice. Boop. And should pop up. Let me. Oh God, did it actually crash? No, it didn't crash. Okay, cool. Now, while that's going on, I'll let it go for 5 minutes. If you want to get a chance to pick the game for tomorrow, now's your time. Yeah, you can only buy one. Sorry, Super. Okay, they really don't want me to... Okay. Yep, you just gotta do one. So just exclamation point ticket, and that'll be enough. Yep. I got Shandros, Willow, and Super at the moment. Just do one. Yep. Exclamation point ticket. That's all you need. You only got to do once, and that's it. So it picks up on two different commands. Ticket, space one, or just ticket. Doesn't matter which. But you can only do it once, and you also only get one free. That way, you guys can't overdo it. Okay. Door's open. Let's go. Let it go for three more minutes. What is this? There's a notebook on the ground. Ah, there's a torn page sticking out of the notebook. What does it say? My son died today. This house is cursed. That rumor was true. My mother and wife were killed. And now even my son. I wonder if I'll even be able to leave. Will it let me? I can't make eye contact with that thing. In the hallway. Not gonna get past it. Walk backwards! Come on, right? Usually how that works? Like, if you can't look at it, walk backwards. I'll just make the can ticket if you can only get one. Because the way Stream Elements works is they did it that way. So I don't have a choice to change that. Study key. Okay. Now remember, make sure you have a main game and a backup game in case your main game either is too short or is broken broke and or sucks. Yeah, exactly what Willow says. Lock open. Okay, so don't look at it. Ooh! See? Ooh! Oh shit, is that what I think it is? Is scissor time here? Uh-oh. Do I want to save or not? I don't know. I want to save. There we go. No, Fade, we're doing it right now. Yeah. It went in. I got 7 people so far. And we got a minute left. So far I have Willow, Super, Shandros, Nick, Webb, Miss Pierce, and Fade. There we go. I saw the cursor. Like, even though I'm using, wait a minute. Did I? Can I not? If I go up, does it send me back down? If you win, oh, you're picking what? Okay, that's fine. Oh my god, it's looping it. Wait, did I break it? Wait a minute. Oh yeah. That's exactly how it works. Are they still? Ooh. Okay, hang on. If I go downstairs and then go back around, does that remove the damage there? Because all the doors are locked. Can't use the key. All right, we're gonna pick Zelwina. Those draw winner. And mark is complete. Boom, boom, boom. Now, Willow, here's the one little thing here. If a person wins, and then we go to do a raffle, say, tomorrow, that person, it'll automatically remove that person from the options. So since she won, technically, well, Galactic won, gave her the option, and then she's giving it to Link, there we go. I know, was it? Ooh, okay, so how am I... All right, so what did Link want, and what is his backup game? Man, I really hope this is not glitched and it's like looping it. Boy, would that suck. Oh, or there's a door here. Scribbles again. It makes me want to cover my eyes. Red scribble found. Okay, so now that I found that, let's see the same thing. Same thing. Okay. Emily wants to play one, and then Last Year, The Nightmare. Now, he knows that Last Year, The Nightmare is a Epic game, right? That's a multiplayer. You need people to play with, you know that, right?